pianos. Pianos have been on the endangered list now for almost 4 decades. If there's something we can do as a society, it's put cowbells next to them. Because honestly, I don't think people are going to use pianos anymore unless there's some cowbells located in the proximity.
I mean, would you?
Thank you.